How many of us live in this world as if we are going to be here forever? How many of us forget that we are only in this world temporarily? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentions, "Kun fi dunya ka annaka gharib aw abiru sabil." Be in this world as though you were a stranger or a wayfarer. The great scholar Imam Nawawi rahimahullah says, "Do not become attached to this world and take it up as a long-time residence. Instead, live in it as does a traveler or a stranger in a foreign place. This is because this world is only a bridge that needs to be crossed." So a believer should occupy himself in worship, obedience, and await departure from this world at every moment, keeping himself free from unnecessary liabilities and burdens.